Hold up. There's a weapons case here. This'll go nice with my boots.
Civilians in the area. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody
by mistake. Lucky target. Watch the background. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians.
We're cool, we're cool.
Target marked. Keep an eye on your background.
Okay, we're cool.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place. out of the cage. They're coming right for us.
I got a 20 of a commendation that the cartel is awarding a Sicario who killed a bunch of rebels. Fucking cartel. Everywhere they go, people suffer. Tango marked. He's a little close to civilians. Tango marked, but he's got a civilian nearby. Good. We all in one piece? We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
I got it. I'll fly.
I'm on. Let's go.
They got alarms rigged up. The alarm is disabled. I got eyes on the mounted weapon. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Watch out, place is rigged with an alarm.
Alarm is off.
Hold up, they're gonna see you. Eyes on two Sicarios. There, at the checkpoint. Okay, we're still good. I think they found their pal. Position.
Weapons free, weapons free. Shit balls.
Helicopter inbound. Chopper, down, down.
Who wants to fuck with the cartel by hijacking a supply chopper and handing it to the rebels? That's a double win for us. Frag out.
Necesitamos esperas. A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Dispare!
touch it, man.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here. Doubt, get down, chopper! Sicario over here, close to the campfire, see? Okay, we're still all right. I got one narco, close to the helo.
According to this, El Cerebro is buying loads of military-grade electronics from foreign sources for his new sub-design. Looks like a shipment just arrived by boat a couple of days ago.
You think we should go after it?
That cargo could be an intelligence gold mine. We steal that boat and turn it over to Bowman. She can have the agency's techs go over it with a fine-tooth comb.
Engaging tangos. Roger. Let me get a good shot.
I gotta find a good position.
Target acquired. Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Grenade, get to cover.
Grenade!
We're clear. See that crate? Let's figure out how to get up there so the rebels can take it. Signed, sealed, and delivered. Now the rebels can come claim it.
Hope that makes them get use of whatever's inside it. I'd hate to think we came all this way for nothing.
Found an SB network station. Let's get after it.
Amigos, our victories against the cartel have been of great benefit. But perhaps in the coming operations we can destroy less of the cocaine?
Pack, if we're gonna undermine the cartel, we need to destroy their product, the thing that they're fighting for.
But cocaine is what everyone in Bolivia is fighting for, no? The future of Bolivia is tied to this Polvo Blanco.
We're here to help you defeat Santa Blanca. We can figure out the future when we get there. Nomad out. Check it out, weapons case. Awesome, I can put this to use.
Check this spot out for intel.
se pase.
Crank it.
Sniper up in the tower. Sniper, top of the tower.
Y no sabemos de dónde vino. Repórtense de inmediato todos los efectivos.
Pay dirt. According to this, El Cerebro has a workshop. It's in a... warehouse on a cartel base not far from here.
Think he's building drug sumps there? Without any water around? There's gotta be something more.
I guess we'll just have to go and find out.
Hemos enviado refuerzos a su posición. Acaben con el enemigo.
Sniper, take cover! Down. I got you, man. Just hold on.
Look alive. We got company. Yo, cartel gunman. Over by the crate of comm gear.
Keep our heads down and see if we can get into the central warehouse undetected. I want to find out what El Cerebro's working on. Let's move.
We got a cartel lieutenant. All right, Terry, see?
I got eyes on a weapons case. Wanting one of these.
Unidad Bird, on patrol. Watch out.
I got a third. I got eyes on a mounted weapon.
You got a mounted weapon. Get down before they see you. We rattled somebody's cage.
Thank you.
Frag out. Get some. I can use this.
Get to cover.
Frag out. Frag out. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Frag out. Let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
We're gonna look around here for some intel.
Hey, Karen. I know my station chief in Buenos Aires got the launch dates for those drug subs. You want to hear the stunning results of all our intelligence work? Squat. Nada. Nothing. My cartel contact in Florida tells me that the submersibles arrived with no problems except for a couple of dehydrated crewmen. Either that fat fuck the station chief sat on the info, or the goddamn Brazilians let the boats through. You know, would it hurt for somebody in our government to remember that loyalty is a two-way street?
What do you make of that?
Who gives a fuck? Let's blow it up.
Hoo-ah. Demo calc says P for plenty. Demo's primed and in place. Gather some info, Ricky Tick. See if we can't grab something that tells us what El Cerebro is working on. We've got the intel we need on El Cerebro's research. Took out his prototype. Project's FUBAR'd for sure.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
I'll pilot.
Got our objective. Saddle up and let's get to work.
amazing.
Incan, yeah?
I think so. We'll take the tour after we take down Santa Blanca, though. Stay sharp.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Wait, let me place a mine. Yo, placing a mine over here. Placing a mine for our Sicario friends. Wait, let me place a mine. Engaging hostiles.
Tango down.
Between us and our freedom.
Looks like we've riled them up.
Stand together, and we will fight.
Wrecking the damn emitter.
Crap.
That emitter. Find the fucking elevator.
That goddamn emitter's taking a lot of damage.
Oh. planning a mine. Give me a sec. Get some. Fuck, we lost the broadcast. Hold out longer next time.
Open fire.
Copy that. I'm on.
Tango's fucking down.
Fire. Weapons free, weapons free.
Copy that. Enemy down. They know we're here.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Listen up. You steal the boat, we take it to the RP so Bowman's people can give it the once over.
Sure, they won't let us play with it first.
Para llegar a donde vimos por última vez al enemigo.
More of these assholes just pulled up. They're heading this way. Clear. Rattled somebody's cage.
I called for rebels to draw their attention.
Copy that, Yankee. Troops are moving into position.
Calling for indirect fire.
Copy that. Fire for effect. Viva Bolivia.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Get out of here.
Where are we dropping off the boat?
Bowman has an RP on the river. Some kind of old Cayman hunter shack. This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Copy. Opening fire on these fuckers.
Soldados, gringos. Tienen de plomo esos culeros.
Oh, here we go. They've seen a grenade. Get to cover. Grenade! Get away from there.
Should be okay now.
We've got enemy activity nearby.
Two Sicarios. There, next to the food container.
Hang back, they see you.
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Sicario sporting a mini gun.
I don't see him.
Over at the dump. Looks like we've riled them up. Ah, shit, we've been spotted. That LT's getting away.
Let's get out of here.
Where are we dropping off the boat?
Bowman has an RP on the river. Some kind of old caiman-looking shack. This ride ain't all bad.
Shit, give me a beer and I'll pretend we're back home off the coast of Myrtle Beach.
You still think you're 22 or something?
Nah, I'm just looking to hook up with 22-year-olds.
I'm sure you are. Too bad none of them feel the same way.
I'll let Bowman know she can have her crew pick up the boat.
After the agency's techs examine that prize, they ought to have a good feel for the rest of El Cerebro's designs. We got a chopper coming in. I'm opening fire. Get down. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
I'll fly.
I'm on.
Poke the hornet's nest. Thank you. There might be some intel around here. We rattled somebody's cage.
What's up, Narco with a submachine gun, next to the container, see?
So, what did you...
I didn't get
a damn word he said.
Unidad bird, I'm on patrol, right? Watch out.
Fuck what he said, bro. Might as well speak Chinese for all I know. Took me months to get invited to this meeting.
I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Shit, hit the dirt. Dead troops are reinforcing them. I'm moving to position. Let me find a good position.
I got it. Moving to position.
I've got the target. Roger that. Target marked.
Say the word. Engaging.
That tango's down. Okay, we're cool. We're good to go.
Leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.
All right, good to go.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Engaging hostiles.
Asshole's escort is destroyed. Escort vehicle destroyed. We got enemy reinforcements incoming.
Well done. I'll have the rebels come pick this stuff up.
Clear. Let's see those hands, asshole.
I think our guns are spooking them.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Oh yeah, we got your helicopter.
Alert.
Nice.
Good to go. Opening fire at these fuckers.
Fucking hell.
Dad bird approaching. Stay down.
Enemy mark.
Cartel Sicarios are engaging. Where the hell do they come from? ask the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Roger that. Move it. Roger. Target acquired.
Weapons free. Weapons free.
Enemy killed.
Frag out. Come in here to culeros. I called the rebels for reinforcements.
Copy, amigo. Sending you a fire team.
Go nice with my boots.
We're clear on this side.
Let's go, let's go.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
We got hostiles in the area.
The situation in eastern Caimanes is tragic. Populations in this jungle area of Bolivia have been plagued by lymphatic filariasis, or LF. A parasitic worm spread by mosquitoes, LF can in many cases cause swelling in the arms and legs of those suffering from the condition. Here in Caimanes, more than 20% of the population is suffering from elephantiasis, resulting in a working population that is largely disabled. The antibiotic doxycycline is a simple and affordable treatment for LF. However, there is little here in the form of government aid for these people. And since the government expelled the majority of the NGOs working in the area, the population is left to fend for itself.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
I'm getting a position.
Need to get to a better
position. I gotta find a good position.
Engaging.
Target marked. Target acquired.
Target down. I got it. Moving to position. Got the target. I think that's all of them.
Opening fire. Sniper, get the fuck down. Grenade,
shit,
move.
They spotted us.
Grenade, grenade!
¡Listo!
I got a Cerebro brand sub. Eyes on those flanks. Let's take it up fast.
Clear on my side. That was messy as shit.
Demo's primed.
Activity, stay sharp.
C4 primed. Frag out. Get some.
Engaging tangos.
I'll pilot.
Hey man, try to take us off some sweet jumps, all right?
Frag out.
Move! It's gonna blow! That woke him up.
Hey, don't work here.
Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area. This to use. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Moving to position. We need to find a good position.
Copy that.
Watch your fire. We don't want to hit any civilians. Eyes on the target. Roger. Target acquired.
Ready to fire.
Lost my target.
Okay.
Eso es la familia, ¿ok? Dígale a mi papá que todo está bien por acá.
Their lieutenant's running away.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Engaging.
There's only one fucking reason I haven't beat every one of your teeth out of your mouth and fed them to you already. I need you to be able to speak to your boss when you see him and tell him he's in for much worse. Your legs, though, your arms, you can still talk without those, right?
Oh, God, no. I talk so much better when I'm not in pain. So much better.
Bad day to be a punk-ass Sicario.
Good day for the rebels. They're gonna love this.
Fuck, they're coming right at us.
That's it, we're clear.
Cartel has a flotilla of submarines they're using to smuggle coke into Florida. Find the subs and sink them.
Que rollo, vatos? DJ Perico here. And I, for one, have to admit that though Santa Blanca has been experiencing a boom in the last few years, some recent events are a little bit difficult, right? To talk about it all, here's another message from the man himself. It is...
I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
I got one narco by that mortar.
The rebels for some indirect fire.
I got two Sicarios over by the observation post. We're gonna hurt them. spotted us.
The lieutenant's trying to escape. Sorry for some reinforcements.
Way, what's the plan? Got some rebels training shots with the cartel. We want to back them up.
Vamos a darles con todos esos cabrones. Los tenemos en la mira.
Eyes on a drug sub. This must be Cerebro's luxury model.
A ver, cabrones, el enemigo anda cerca.
Demo's primed and in place. Target destroyed. Don't get slack with that security.
What's the word, boss?
Clear. How are you guys holding up?
find some intel around here.
The cartel has a flotilla of submarines they're using to smuggle coke into Florida. Find the subs and sink them.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
He's dead. Sicarios are backing Unidad.
That we found his boat.
It's nuts, something this big this far up river. That's what your mama said. That doesn't even make sense.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. I see a second
Roger.
Target.
Let me get in position. Let me get into position. Roger that. Target marked. Copy. Target marked. That's one down. In the air.
I got eyes on a sniper.
cartel gunman.
Where you got him?
Near the fuel drum.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Position. Target acquired.
Got the target.
Good to go. Heads up, we got a turret. That guy's history. Ideas, boss?
Got a drug sub to demo over here. Keep security tight.
Clear over here.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
We poked the hornet's nest.
Subs destroyed. Objective complete.
Only way Cerebro is gonna get that coke to Florida is with a fucking rowboat.
Good work in Caimanas. Taking out the cartel subs has cut shipments to Florida by more than a third.
And the gear we intercepted and that intel we found on El Cerebro's prototype?
First impressions are that El Cerebro was in the process of building a sub with serious legs. We're talking about a boat that could reach as far as Europe and do so completely undetected.
Damn, that ain't good.
You ready for the good news? We've got an ID on El Cerebro. The intel you brought in helped us connect the dots. I'll send you everything I've got in a minute.
Outstanding. We've got a location on our mad scientist?
Negative. His OPSEC is damn good. multiple safe houses, never stops at the same place twice in a row, the whole nine. But he's got an assistant that does most of the grunt work. He spends enough time on his phone that we've been able to triangulate his location.
So we follow the assistant and see if he leads us to El Cerebro.
You got it. Stand by for the data.
Got enemy activity nearby. Okay, we're cool.